The University of South Florida Sun Dome has a new name. Starting July 1st, it'll be called the Yingling Center. USF reached a deal with Yingling for the naming rights, which will be in place for the next 10 years on Fowler Avenue in Tampa.